In this video, we're going to talk about how to use keyboard shortcuts to search in a page with Opera. With Opera's features, it's very easy to find the exact text you're looking for. In many Windows programs, the command to do this is Ctrl+F. You can see right here, Opera's Find in Page interface pops right up, and you can look for a word. So let's try looking for the word computer. We can see there that on the page, the search terms are highlighted. Another key that you can use in Opera to find in page is the slash key, which is very handy, or you can also use the period key and do the exact same thing. And you can again find the search term you're looking for. The keyboard shortcut to find the next instance of the search term that we've already searched for is F3. As we can see, by pressing F3, it'll look for the next search term and highlight it in green. If we want to return to a previous search term, you can hold down Shift and hit F3. Shift basically reverses the hotkey and performs its anti-function. An alternative to using F3 to find the next search term that you're looking for is Ctrl+G. On keyboards without function keys or scenarios where it's difficult for you to use F3, Ctrl+G is a good alternative. Using Shift+Ctrl+G, you'll find the previous search term. Opera has the ability to find links in a page by pressing the comma key. If we press the comma key, we can search for our search term, and only links will actually be highlighted. So that way, we can specifically find links that we can click on to go to another page. So there you have it. Those are a few handy shortcuts that allow you to search for text in a page. It can save you all kinds of time by knowing how to efficiently use those shortcuts. In summary, they are Ctrl+F, also slash or period, so you can have your preference of the three. Those allow you to find stuff in a page. F3 or Ctrl+G will allow you to find the next search term. And comma will allow you to find a link in a page.